That's the Golf R Wagon. It's the fastest golf wagon you can buy.
And here are three things I like about it and three things I don't like about this car.
The Mark 8 generation of Golf R looks so much more aggressive than the Mark 7 Golf, and especially thanks to this light bar that runs across the front. Number two is that in the drive modes of the Golf R, you have not only a drift mode, a race mode, but you also have this special mode, which has the Nürburgring logo on it. When you press that, everything goes green like the green hell.
And of course, number three would be the fact that this is a wagon, so you get a lot more space than the normal Golf R. What did annoy me is that underneath the boot floor, you have so much space for a spare tire, but we don't have one.
Number two is that unfortunately we have an electronic handbrake, so if you want to do any cool sick skids, you have to go do drift mode rather than pulling a handbrake. These sliders as well are touch sensitive, and when you're touching the screen, sometimes they go off, and they are also not backlit at night.